गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट अस लर्न द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस लेसन। इन द सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड यू हैव स्टडीड अबाउट स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट्स। नाउ वी विल जस्ट रिकॉल दोज थिंग्स। यू ऑल नो दैट 4 into 4 square is equal to 4 square एंड दैट इज इक्वल टू 16। इन द सेम वे -4 into -4 is equal to -4 square and it is equal to 16. Here +4 into +4 you got 16 and -4 into -4 you also got 16. So we can say that 16 has two square roots. One is positive, the other one is negative. So the positive root of 16 is shown as square root of 16 and the negative root of 16 is shown as minus square root of 16. Hence, square root of 16 is equal to 4 and minus square root of 16 is equal to minus 4. So we can conclude that every positive number has two square root. One is positive, the other one is negative. And square root of 0 is 0. Cube and cube root. If a number is written 3 times and multiplied, then the product is called cube of the number. Example, 6 into 6 into 6 is equal to 6 cube and the answer is 216. So you can say that 6 cube is equal to 216. Hence, 216 is the cube of 6. Let us see some more examples. The first example is find the cube of 17. 17 cube is equal to 17 into 17 into 17 is equal to 4913. Example number 2. Find the cube of -6, that is -6 cube is equal to -6 into -6 into -6. So here you have to decide the sign first, that is minus into minus plus, plus into minus is equal to minus. Then multiply 6 into 6 into 6, you will get 216, that is -6 cube is equal to -216. Third example, find the cube of -2/5. -2/5 into -2/5 into -2/5. Here also, when you decide the sign, you will get minus, that is minus into minus plus, plus into minus, minus. Numerator to numerator multiply, that is 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. And denominator to denominator, that is 5 into 5 25 25 into 5 125, that is -2 to the 2/5 to the power of 3, that is -2/5 cube is equal to -8/125. Now let us solve the practice set number 3.3. The first question is, find the cube root of the following number. Question number 1 is 8000. You all have studied in 7th standard the prime factor method. Here you have to use the prime factor method and you have to find out the factors. The factors of 8000 is 2 into 2 into 2 into 10 into 10 into 10. You can make the groups as 2 into 10 into 2 into 10 into 2 into 10. That is, it is 3 times. Therefore, 2 into 10 to the power of 3. 2 into 10 is equal to 20. So, 20 cube. Therefore, cube root of 8000 is equal to 20. Children, you can follow the other method also, that is 8000 is equal to 2 into 2 into, you can see in the side, 2 into 2 into 2 into 10 into 10 into 10, that is 8000 is equal to 2 cube into 10 cube. Therefore, cube root of 8000 is equal to 2 into 10 is equal to 20. Question number 2 is 729. Here also you have to find out the factors of 729. You got 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. That is 6 times. You can group it as 3 into 3, 3 into 3 and 3 into 3. So you get 3 into 3 cube. So 3 threes are 9, 9 cube. Therefore cube root of 729 is equal to 9. You can follow the second method. 729 is equal to 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. That is 3 cube into 3 cube. Therefore cube root of 729 is equal to 3 into 3. That is equal to 9. Next is question number 343. When you get the prime factors, you get 7 into 7 into 7. That is 7 cube. Therefore cube root of 343 is equal to 7. Students, you can follow any method, the first method or the second method which I have showed in the previous two examples. Next is question number 4, minus 512. Here, first let us find out the prime factors of positive 512. So you get 2 into 2 into 2 into 4 into 4 into 4. You group it as 2 into 4 into 2 into 4 into 2 into 4. You will get 2 into 4 to the power of 3, that is 8 cube. Now we will consider as minus. Minus 512 is equal to minus 8 into minus 8 into minus 8, that is minus 8 cube. Therefore cube root of minus 512 is equal to minus 8. Question number 5, minus 2744, that is 2744. When we find out the prime factors, you got 7, 2 into 2 into 2 into 7 into 7 into 7. So you get 2 into 7 into 2 into 7 into 2 into 7. Otherwise, you can write 2 cube into 7 cube. So you get 2 into 7 to the power of cube, that is 14 cube. Minus 2744 is equal to minus 14 into minus 14 into minus 14 is equal to minus 14 cube. Therefore, cube root of minus 2744 is equal to minus 14. Question number 6, 32768. This is the method to find out the prime factor. You will get 2 into 2 into 2 into 4 into 4 into 4 into 4 into 4 into 4. You get 2 into 4 into 4 into 2 into 4 into 4 into 2 into 4 into 4. Otherwise, you can write it as 2 cube into 4 cube into 4 cube. So you get 2 into 4 into 4 cube, that is 2 4s are 8, 8 4s are 32, 32 cube. Therefore, cube root of 32,768 is equal to 32. Now, let us solve the second main question, simplify. In that first one is cube root of 25 upon 125. You know that cube root of 27 is equal to 3 and cube root of 125 is equal to 5. So, you can write it as cube root of 3 into 3 into 3 divided by 5 into 5 into 5 is equal to cube root of 3 cube divided by 5 cube. That is, you can write it as 3 upon 5 cube. You can use this indices formula. A to the power of m to the divided by b to the power of m is equal to a upon b to the power of m. So, cube root of 27 upon 125, you can write it is equal to 3 upon 4. Question number 2 is cube root of 16 upon 54. Now let us find out the factors of 16. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. And factors of 54 is 2 into 3 into 3 into 3. So we can cancel 2 and 2. You will get 2 into 2 into 2. And 3 into 3 into 3, that is cube root of 2 into 2 into 2 divided by 3 into 3 into 3. Therefore, it is equal to cube root of 2 cube and divided by 3 cube. So, you will get cube root of 2 upon 3 to the power of 3. We can use the indices formula a to the power of m divided by b to the power of m is equal to a upon b to the power of m. Therefore, cube root of 16 upon 54 is equal to 2 upon 3. The last question is, if cube root of 729 is equal to 9, then what is the answer of cube root of 0.000729? We know that cube root of 729 is 9. We can write cube root of 0.000729 in this form. That is cube root of 729 divided by 10 lakh is equal to cube root of 729 divided by cube root of 10 lakh. We can write it as cube root of 9 cube divided by cube root of 100 cube. That is equal to 9 upon 100 and you will get the answer 0.09. Therefore, cube root of 0.000729 is equal to 0.09. I hope you understood cube and cube root. Thank you.